out, shit come out my mouth. You know the sex too good, can't leave the house. I'm a sport ass bitch, I like to pout. My nigga pop that shit if you pull it out. It go in and out, in and out, in and out, in and out. My nigga pop that shit if you pull it out. My nigga pop that shit.
What it do, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm coming with y'all with another wig install video with my synthetic wigs, y'all. Yes, this synthetic. Y'all, stop playing. ACL not ready for me on Monday night. They not. But anyways, if y'all want to see how I achieve this look on this synthetic wig, make sure y'all keep on watching. Y'all miss me. I know y'all miss me. Because I haven't posted on this channel in a minute. It been about a month since I posted on this channel. And y'all, my channel is like doing numbers right now on all my videos. I said let me post on YouTube. I was supposed to do a try on haul, AliExpress try on haul, which I still might do, but I know it definitely won't be right now. So as y'all may know from the title, in today's video I'm gonna be doing a wig install. I'm back with another synthetic wig, and the wig is drum roll. This wig right here. Okay, your girl finna look cute and fine for ATL. I love me some blonde wigs. I love me a blonde wig. I like how blonde wigs look on me. I normally do human hair blonde wigs, but this wig was my first synthetic wig that I ever wore, and I got it in black. But I seen somebody on YouTube, I was watching a couple videos, and I wanted to bust out with the blonde because it's summertime. And y'all, it's so hot outside, bro. It's hot. It's like 80-something degrees. I probably look like my face probably glistening because I don't be sweating. My face probably a little shiny right now. But, yeah. So, I seen people wearing it on YouTube. They be installed. So, I'm going to show y'all, you know, how I do my synthetic wigs, you know, quick for this little ATL trip that I got this weekend. Because, baby, I need to be fine. So, this is the Butter Lace unit wig in the color 613. The unit is 3. It's pre-plucked. It's from ear to ear. It has a widened part. And it's a HD lace. So, yeah, this is what it comes in. It comes in this. So, I'm going to take it out so I can show y'all how it look. I'm going to put it on my head. And we're going to go from there, y'all, what it come in or whatever. So, it comes in. Y'all know I always come in the hair knit or whatever. So, I'm going to take this off. Oh, never mind. I got my seals. Y'all see how cute it is. It's giving oodle noodles. It's giving ramen. Ramen noodles. That's what it's giving. It's going to be cute, though, y'all. Watch. Because I watched this girl install today, y'all. I had been watched her video, though. But look how long it is. I think it's like 32 inch. So I'm used to this wig because like I had it in black. So I'm used to this wig. But it's giving very much noodles. It's okay though. It's gonna be cute. Watch when I put it on. I even put the wig on my head. I go in with my lace tint. This is a good HD lace. You don't have to put makeup on if you don't want to. But me, I like putting makeup on my wigs. It just makes it look like skin. Just drop some shit. But when with my lace tint, let me show y'all my lace tint. I got this lace tint. I normally buy it from Amazon, but I got it from the beauty supply store, of course. The hood beauty supply stores have everything. But I had went, y'all, I went to like a beauty supply store. It was big. Like, it was real big. From where I'm from, I had went to it. That shit was big as hell. But yeah, this is the lace tint. I get it in medium brown. This is medium brown, but it's different. Like the color not different, but I guess like the ingredients different, because Like, normally when I buy it off Amazon, like, the top be brown and then all these be brown, but this is white. I don't really know the difference between the two. I think the difference is it say not healer or something like that, and I think it say it got a matte finish. I mean, I blow dry my lace tint on my wig when I spread on it anyway, so. But let's get into spraying this, because I had to re-back up on my lace tint. I did not play by my lace tint. So I'm going to spray it. Oh, let me show y'all. Y'all want to see? Okay. I'm going to show y'all. So now I'm gonna go in with the blow dry. And blow dry it. Whether you glue it down or you just put it on your head, I feel like it looks the same. Because, baby, my weeds be looking melted to my head now. Y'all see, like, how it looks with the lace tint. So, I can already tell this is going to be cute on me. I might have to, like, you know, play with it, because when you play with it, it thickens up. But I'm about to start on my hair, so I'm just gonna let y'all watch me, because I'm finna listen to some music while I'm doing it. How can I forget a comb? Yeah. Yeah.